and you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
We are in the left. He scores! What an important goal in the game. They've got a two-goal lead. Chicago's got that neutral zone faceoff.
Number 43, Scott Hartnell, assisted by
takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
And by number 13, Ken Atkinson.
Defense to offense, begun by Duncan Keith. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Good intercept. Good work with the stick by Keith. Grabbed off by Saw. On to Taves. Into the end of attack. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Off his pad. Big pad save. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. The Hawks have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Picked up between the blue lines by Jalmerson.
2 minutes for tripping.
And the game is over. On the scoreboard, this was a loss. In other areas, well, they have to feel decent.
Well, you can build off of the stats when it comes to winning faceoffs. They did that,